Well, to be Randy Lutz. He's from Sheboygan, and he's got a Rocket Tree Warehouse Wombat. And it's a 13-pounder. Expected altitude is 4,700 feet on a K-454. And it's dual deploy with main at 800 feet. Good luck on your flight. Range looks good. Going up in a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's LB2. I'm going right in order.
Coverage is a little lower there if that's 4,800.
I can see that. I saw that one on the way. No shoot. There it goes.